Okay, we'll take a left at these here traffic lights, and we'll go and take a look at Oddicombe Hill Climb, the hill that they used for, the hill climb, or used to, until there was a couple of nasty accidents, and then they decided that health and safety issues would close it forever. And the road is a private road, so it's cordoned off. But, we'll go and have a look. This is the hill climb itself. We're going down it at the moment, and we'll have a look, see what speed we can come up at. I don't think we're going to be anywhere near any records, not with this one anyway. There's the general public about as well. The road is coated with a lot of leaves, very, very fine from the trees. So it could be a little bit slippery coming up. We won't be going that fast, will we? You see it's nice twisty, and you can see where motorsport could have a bit of fun coming up here. This is the light railway, or the Oddicombe railway, comes down over the top there. And over in the far distance there is the Carey Arms. We'll take a little ride over there, and we shall go down to the little, whether you can see, there's a toilet block with a green umbrella just to the right. We'll go down there in a moment. So we'll have a go back up the hill. Slippery.